Okay, this is my chance here. Nice torch, wow, very good torch. Was it gone? Still rolling. What is the secret of making sure you can get up or down the rope? Down the rope you can get down as long as you are not encumbered. Even if you are really tired, it just goes down like a rock. Getting up is takes a little more planning. But there is no much of a secret, you just have to plan it. Now, I do not want a moose. Now, look at this. It's gonna give me a moose. No moose.
Die if I don't warm up soon.
Coffee helps, yeah. I wish I could tell you one secret, but it's just about planning it. I think to minimize the damage here, I should go straight for the cave, put on a fire, warm up, and then go around and do all these whatever this is. Let's leave these cattails for now. There is tons of cattails here. There's lots of stuff too. Loot.
I need to drop something.
Oh, please don't fail. It was down to 6%, that torch. Pogo, hi.
Come on. Well, thank goodness for that. Thank you.
I love the things we tell ourselves just to push us out of the cave in the late morning.
Soon.
You know, if I didn't leave that hammer behind, I could have gone straight to craft my tools right now. Bingo! Challenge is over. We got enough matches to take us to day 50. Quite the comeback, considering the start. I know. It was a tough start to Timberwolf Mountain. Especially with those three-star blizzards, one after the other. If you watch the very beginning, Kiwi, when I spawned, you realize where I've lost all my health. Because I had to go through the cave in the dark, and I went through to that open cave by the lower engine to get matches. Once I got there, I start to make my way towards the wing, and on the tree bridge, I got stuck. So I had to make my way down into the ravine, and there is not an easy way down. I took so much damage. And by the cattail challenge that I've done already, I can tell that if I stay put in one cave and just make sure that I get enough sticks every day, like, the best place will be one of the caves in Pleasant Valley. I could actually just finish with no weapon, nothing. Not even craft clothing. Just keep the fire on for 50 days. Mackinaw jacket. That's something. I am not gonna break this down, am I? Am I gonna break this down? Am I? It's an hour. For what? An accelerant? What do I get? Accelerant from here? Nice torch. Klaus, hi. Firelog and accelerant, yeah. No, I knew the firelog, I just didn't remember the accelerant. Oh, there can be stuff in box in some of them, yes. You know, I could use that wolf to make myself a pair of mittens. I could really make that wolf work for me. Hey, Insane, hi. I don't have... You know, I think what I should do here... Just forget about crafting stuff. Should probably just go to Timberwolf Mountain. Get everything sorted now that I've got a bedroll. Take everything from all the clothing that is there and just call it. Because 50 days is going to come soon enough. What area is this? This is the Milton Basin. It's connected with Milton Town and... with Fallen Muskeg. At the Marsh Ridge in Forlorn. So let's say we got 7 hours and the wind is coming. Shame. you do get back to Summit Loop. Wow, too easy. Wait a sec, if you could get back here with Summit Loop. Of course I could, yeah. I'm thinking if I should go and play some tricks with that wolf, give him a few rabbits for me to let's take a torch. The wind is too strong. Yeah, no, the wind is too strong. I'm not gonna be able to put a fire down. Never mind. Because that wolf could have taken a few rabbits out for me. Maybe I'll do it tomorrow if the weather is good. Commander, thanks for the host. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, it's a good place. Although, mind you, that workbench is a nightmare to use. So many wolves, and they respawn like rabbits. Star Slasher, hi. Do the wolf rabbit? Okay. But this is gonna be very cold, right? Yeah. It's gonna be very cold. And I don't know if it's gonna be any rabbit around. I think it's my favorite challenge because of all the stick collecting. Sticks. Yes, sorry Star Slasher, I missed the question. New run. It is a new run, yes. I think Kiwi got you already sorted. Dave, hey, cool challenge. How it's going? Now it's going very well. The start was troubled, to say the least. The start was really harsh. Okay, let's go rabbit. Jeez, it's a beautiful game, look. Look at the weather in the landscape, I know, right?
Yeah.
Where is he? There it is. Let's recruit another rabbit. Ooh, frostbite risks. Got to be careful with the frostbite risks. I still don't have a pair of gloves to protect my hands. Go, little rabbit, go! I'm gonna have to keep that risk. As long as I've got a rabbit on me, it's keep coming back. Hey, what are you doing? He's gonna eat all my rabbit. I'm so close, he didn't get scared. Stupid wolf.
Fire's life out here.
Give me my rabbit. He's getting spooked by the fire. Now, it's gonna take quite some time to harvest these guys. Oh, I made a mistake. Four rabbit, by the way. Yeah, I know. I don't have a... I run out of rabbits. This could make me a hat. But you are right, I need the gloves, not the hat. Let's put this down for now. I need the two gut sticks, 5 there. Now let's see if we can pick up one more rabbit. Now it's much warmer. Do we have? Yes. Let's do that. Let's see if we can find a rabbit somewhere around here. Ooh, look at that. But this is gonna be such a long way. Maybe it's easier to take the wolf here than these rabbits over there. If I'll take one of the rabbits on me, I can get that wolf here in no time. The cars and truck. I've already looted the truck, I mean. Can we take this shortcut? Come on, little rabbit, you can do it. Go, 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 go. Well done. This is a clever rabbit.
Can they eat trees?
No, 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 leave the rabbit, you stupid wolf. Focus, wolf, focus. Wolf, focus. I don't like the snap necks yet.
Why didn't that work?
Where is that wolf gone? Haha. Oh, there he is. Let's set him. He's gonna go where I was, where I picked up the rabbit. So I'm gonna have time to go all the way around. Now it's going there because he smelled me there. By the time he realizes I'm in the cave. You wanna come too? It's a big cave. No, he's serious. Okay, we need to go and pick up a little more wood. So let's cook one of these. Got 3 hours. Let's add something on that. Let's go. Yeah. It's actually such a good weather, you know, I could get a deer hide as well. I don't know. It's tempting because it's warm. That's the only reason why. What is this? What's the deal with this deer? Ooh, I think the wolf is gone. I don't see it. Well, was fun while it lasted.
Where can I find something to eat?
I could do that, yeah. That's a good idea. There is one, there is a couple right behind the next to the cave there, so I can do that. What? Now he's back. Oh, sneaky little wolf. You sneaky, sneaky wolf. No, there is only one, I think. I think the other one it's from somewhere else. Yeah, the deer is smarter than the rabbit. Oh yeah, kill it right next to the cave, please. How am I gonna get it? There's no way up here.
Get it to lay down.
Well, that didn't work.
This fire is gonna make me lose so much meat. I don't trust this wolf. He's going bananas. I don't really need the distress, no, as long as you are by the fire, but I don't need the meat.